I come Canada. I am a chief a company, a family company, is diversified in industry, engineering, trading, services, and whatnot. We have other entities in New York, Tunisia, and the UAE, and Indonesia. Turkey became really the focal point and focal power in the region. I can call it power because it is power. It's power in population and technology and military politics, especially in the time of Mr. Erdogan. I really admire this guy for his ambition and his politics and his patience and his integrity. I was very delighted to read a press release in Saudi Arabia last week that trade relations between Saudi Arabia and Turkey has gone up over the last year and a half only by six times, from 1 billion to 6 billion. And there are a number of Turkish companies investing in Saudi Arabia in industry, and some Saudi companies investing in Turkey. And definitely the relationship between Turkey and Saudi Arabia and between the two leaders of the two countries is enormous, excellent, really excellent. Mr. Erdogan came to Saudi Arabia at least three times over the last 2 years, and all the people welcome. Like them to see, like to shake hands with them. Definitely, if that can be achieved, that is a marvelous thing to do. The Muslim countries are huge, have a huge populations, and also very diversified in income and revenues, and also in areas. Saudi Arabia is more like Western Europe. So is Turkey, and I'm glad that Turkey did not go to the European market because this gave the ambition to go to the other side, to the Arab world where it belongs. Congratulations to the A9, and we hope to see the years to come.